Hey, how are you?
I think in the end, what people come to me for is that they feel that I have their best interests in mind.
Feel okay over here?
Yeah.
She says she has a torn meniscus and a torn hamstring.
Most of the time when people need us, we're helping them, so I get a lot of value out of that and hopefully add value to the patients.
You know, this is not a job for people who don't enjoy it. You know, I'm very fortunate. I love what I do. Working on your technique and working on your craft is critical. I was probably here about 3 months and I got a call whether, you know, I'd be interested in helping take care of the Marlins. So this is my 11th year. Major League Baseball players play 162 games a year. Our UM baseball team will play 65 plus a year. The more that you watch these Major League players, the more you realize the great ones do it through routine and practice. I think if you want to be elite at any profession, you have to be willing to put in the time and the effort. So what I really love is seeing people, whether it's a police officer, a fireman, a physician, you know, a professional football player, a coach, all whom I saw this morning when you were with me in clinic, we're a professional baseball player with the Marlins, get back to play. That's really what I love.